Fall to June. You guys did a really good set there. Loved it. Got Wayland right behind us. You guys are awesome. All right, so this next song is was actually our first single. It's called Universal You. Recorded this summer in Puerto Rico. Little cucaracha studio. You guys ready? All right.
Yeah. saw you and the universe saw you and the universe saw you.
Usually a lot heavier than this. So our drummer just got married, Juanma. He's in Puerto Rico with his lovely wife on their honeymoon. And Edgar is actually our bass player. So he brought it up a notch and he's doing some percussion for us tonight. So, you know. All right, this next song for any Depeche Mode fans. I don't know, we like to listen to all kinds of music, not just heavy stuff. So, like Edgar, you know, we're really big fans of the 80s. hate us for that if you want. It's all good.
Yep.
80s babies.
80s babies. All right.
Ready?
See you strip down. trip down to the mall. Let me hear you crying just for me. Let me see you slip down to the mall. Let me hear you lying just for me.
I love that song, man. All right, thank you everyone at Rock Rage Radio for having us here. Don, Daphne, Tracy, you're all awesome people, man. Thank you so much for having us here. The Hyatt, thank you for having us here. Beautiful place. Beautiful people, good food, good drinks. So this one is called Cold and Gray. It was our first single from our new album called Victims and Villains. Those of you viewing, our album's gonna be out soon. When's it gonna be out, John? When's the album coming? November 27. John is our agenda, so he's like a human agenda. All right, so this one's called Cold and Gray.
Ready, guys?
One, two, three. One, two, three.
I can't wait to see you. Can't wipe the smile off my face. Thinking of you, you will know I see. Chasing, biting, I'm in you. To face, why are you crying? All that I want to see you smile. I saw I'm not lying. What is wrong with you? Am I not enough for you? We were meant to be. Why can't you see this show? You. What I say, this is your whole new world. Now none can have you till you're cold and gray. And take your veil, I'll break. I see you, I want you, I need you. I will give you everything, I am all that you. Real, only death can set you free. Only death can set you free. Only death can set you free.
Woo. Like, we don't promote violence at all, but the reality is that there is a lot of violence in this world, and we sing and we talk about topics that happen. You know, it's a part of what the world is. And we're gonna give you guys a couple of covers just for those of you here who are newcomers to the rock scene. Take it with an open mind. Don't judge us. My favorite band is Pantera before I start playing this, okay?
On you, yeah, everything that I see. I want your high loving emotion endlessly. I can't get over you. You left your mark on me. I want your high loving emotion endlessly. Cause you're a good girl and you know it. You act so different around me. Cause you're a good girl and you know it. I know exactly who you can be. Just hold on, we're going home. Just hold on, we're going home. It's hard to do those things alone. Just hold on, we're going home, we're going home. I've got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I want your high loving emotion endlessly. I can't get over you. You left your mark on me. I want your high loving emotion endlessly. Cause you're a good girl and you know it. You act so different around me. Cause you're a good girl and you know it. I know exactly who you can be. Just hold on, we're going home. Just hold on, we're going home. It's hard to do those things alone. Just so down, we're going home, we're going home. Yeah, you're the girl, you're the one. Give you everything I love. Think the song, baby. Think the something, baby. You're the girl. You're the one. Give you everything I love. Think about you, baby. Think about you, baby. Like the legend of the phoenix, all ends with new beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning? Force from beginning, yeah. We come too far to be low who we are. So let's raise our bar and our goals to the sun. She's up all night to get some. I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night for getting fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. She's up all night to the sun. I'm up all night to get some. She's up all night for good fun. We're up all night to get lucky. 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 Yeah. Ooh. The present has no rhythm. You're a gift that keeps on giving. What is it that I'm feeling? If you wanna leave, I'm with it. We come too far to give up who we are. So let's raise our bar. I'm up all night to get some. We're up all night to this fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night to get fun. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky.
just wanted to mess with a couple of popular songs, some very popular tunes. All right, let's go back to what we do. This next song is called The Show. It's one of our originals. We're not going to do any more covers. We just wanted to mess with the audience for a little bit. Ready? For The Show? Huh? Yeah, rápida.
Yeah.
Bachata version. You want to hear some bachata? I know how to dance that stuff. So, we're just gonna play this song. This is the song that I learned to play guitar with, and I think John speaks the same, and yeah, so we wanted to do this version. If you guys don't know this song, then you are not a rock and roller. Doesn't mean you have to be a rock and roller.
Thank you.
load up on guns and bring your friends. It's fun to lose and to pretend she's overboard and self-assured. How now? I know a dirty word. Hello, 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 hello. Just why it's seeming, I guess it makes me smile. I found it hard. It's hard to find the will, whatever, never mind. Hello.
I never thought I would do a ballad version of that song. Jesus, these guys gotta be freaking out. What are these guys doing? All right, so,
It says one more.
You wanna do, let's do change. All right, so this song is about what has to happen to the government. Yeah, it's a little change.
Three, four.
choice is yours. And things begin to fade. Sometimes I'm dreaming like losing or seeing things. So kill me, I'm healing. You're so dear to me.
So, oh my gosh, I'm here with Message to Venus. I'm so excited. I play them all the time. You guys kicked ass tonight. Oh my God, I have goosebumps. Everybody loved you guys. So how are you liking it in Miami?
We're loving it. It's a transition like many other things in life. You know, we have to get adjusted to being out of our comfort zone in our island and then coming to motherland. And now we're here because we want to be able to do tours a lot easier. We want to be able to just travel easier. And the whole hassle of getting on a plane from an island and shifting gear back and forth, it got old real quick.
Well, everybody totally needs to check you guys out on YouTube because you kick major ass. How are you guys liking it in Miami?
Oh, we love it. I've been here since 2007. I've been here a little bit longer than the other boys. But, you know, it's pretty nice. It's nice that it gets not too hot. But it gets cold.
Feels like home.
I think
it
so.
Is home. Yeah.
It is home. It's now. So you guys have such an original sound, and you still kick ass. Like, you still have the Latin feel with a lot of really kick-ass rock. So how do you do that?
It's in our blood. It's what we do. We all come from a Latin culture background. So, I mean, it's inevitable for us to do that. We have to do it.
Right.
So that's why
Latin.
That tone comes out. But right. We grew up, like, speaking for myself, I grew up listening to American rock music. But then my dad would also put a lot of salsa on and, you know, Cuban beats and stuff like that.
I have a lot of Spanish influence, you know, flamenco and all of that.
Okay, so what is your favorite American rock band?
Quick. Wow.
You too.
You too?
Nirvana.
Nirvana.
Wow, that's a really hard question. Pantera. Has to be Pantera.
Awesome. So it's quite a collection of bands, and that's how I can see that you guys get like the synergy for your music. Mm-hmm. I know everybody has loved it. Okay, so my show on Fridays is Freaky Fact Friday.
Freaky Fact Friday.
Do you have any freaky facts you want to share for my show?
I got one. Did you know that every year 200 people die from coconuts?
What?
Yes.
That's freaky.
That is a freaky true fact.
From coconuts?
From coconuts falling on trees.
What?
That's Watch where amazing. You park. Make sure you put the towel in a safe coconut, place.
I have coconut trees in my yard.
Yeah, you gotta watch
I'm
out for that.
I'm gonna start wearing a hard hat.
So more people die from coconuts than from sharks.
I believe. Well, maybe not last year. So any freaky facts from you guys? All right, that was a pretty cool freaky fact. So, all right, you're gonna hear more from them on my show, Backseat Education on Rock Rage Radio, and thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
You will be back again.
Yes.
I hope so.
Absolutely.
If you will allow us to have you back.
Oh, please.
All right, you guys kicked ass. Thank you.
Yeah.